Within the order of the Bene Gesserit, the highest title one may hold is Reverend Mother. There is a path one may take to achieve this honorable title, but this path is a dangerous one, not to be tread upon lightly. In Fremen culture, to gain the title of Reverend Mother, the aspiring sister must survive the spice agony. This ritual requires the ingestion of a poisonous substance known as the Water of Life. The Water of Life is derived from the bile of young sandworms. The extraction process itself is dangerous and takes expert skill. Even in minuscule doses, the Water of Life is deadly to those who have not proficiently trained in body control. It takes Bene Gesserit women years of study and rigorous training, both emotionally and physically, to survive the spice agony. To become a Reverend Mother is to carry the weight of the past. By surviving the trial of the spice agony, Reverend Mothers obtain a psychokinesthetic extension of themselves and gain access to their genetic ancestral memories. This grants them the advantage of skills and knowledge beyond the standard Bene Gesserit training. However, Reverend Mothers gain only the ancestral memories of females from their hereditary line. The Bene Gesserit long hypothesized that a male who survived the spice agony would have access to both their male and female ancestral memories, resulting in extraordinary mental powers. However, no male has ever been able to survive ingesting the Water of Life.